A man from the Hancock County town of Lamoine, wanted by police for a deadly double shooting, has been shot and killed by a member of the Maine State Police tactical team. Police had launched an all-out manhunt this morning for 27-year-old Leon Tilden. This after they found the bodies of two of his family members shot to death at the home where Tilden was staying. News 8's Norm Karkos is just back from Lamoine and is live in our Auburn newsroom with more. Norm.
All right, Tracy, state police say they discovered the two bodies early this morning at 16 Bobolink Lane in Lamoine and immediately began a search for Leon Tilden, who was considered armed and dangerous. Police say Tilden was indeed armed when he was confronted and eventually shot and killed by police.
Police began their manhunt for 27-year-old Leon Tilden around 3:30 this morning, shortly after finding the bodies of his father, 50-year-old Robert Tilden, and his uncle, 50-year-old Robert Pinkham, both shot to death at the home where Leon Tilden had been staying. Police say Leon Tilden's mother and brother, who were also at the home at the time of the shooting, both escaped unharmed. Because Leon Tilden's whereabouts were still unknown, members of the state major crimes unit and tactical teams were called in to assist.
At 10:03 a.m. this morning, Leon Tilden, who was armed, was encountered by members of the Maine State Police tactical team, at which time he was shot by Detective Randall Keaton, who was an 8-year veteran of the department. Leon Tilden was transported to Eastern Maine Medical Center, where at 11:27 a.m., he was pronounced dead.
Police would not speculate about a possible motive, though they did say Tilden had a criminal background. Because of that, police say they had to take preventative measures in the surrounding area.
We thought it prudent to have officers respond to the school area just in the unlikely event he should have gone that far away from the scene. So public safety was a primary concern.
One neighbor who was told to keep his family inside his home says it is a quiet neighborhood and never heard anything unusual coming out of Tilden's residence.
Everyone pretty much keeps themselves and not really a dangerous area. You would never think Lamoine would have two shootings in within a year and a half span, but I don't know.
And that other shooting happened back in March. State police say 30-year-old Michael Carter killed Randy Sinclair. As is protocol, Detective Randall Keaton, who shot and killed Leon Tilden, is on administrative leave pending an investigation by the state's Attorney General's office. Live here in the Auburn newsroom, Norm Karkos, News 8.